Dahir Inshaat would like to present a unique technology for removing cholesterol deposits from blood vessels with no operation required. Cholesterol is a fatty organic compound that is present in the human body. Cholesterol is used as a building block for all cells and plays an important role in the body's functions. 80% of the cholesterol your body needs is produced independently by the body, and only 20% is consumed in food. It is very common for an unhealthy lifestyle to cause the amount of cholesterol in the body to become too high, which leads to the formation of cholesterol plaque that can interfere with or even completely block the movement of blood in the blood vessels. This can lead to very serious, sometimes untreatable consequences. Statistically speaking, a third of deaths the world over are due to illnesses caused by cholesterol deposits. We at Dahir Inshaat would like to offer our own solution to this problem. An atherectomic nanomachine designed to remove cholesterol deposits from blood vessels. Let's take a look at how the nanomachines work. The device is introduced into the human body through the femoral artery and travels through blood vessels until it reaches the affected area. A built-in mini camera makes it possible to control the entire course of the process. Once it reaches the obstructed area, the device adjusts its position and fixes itself in place using clamps. It then expands pressurized tanks that prevent blood flow. If necessary, blood is pumped off and the area is filled with a transparent compound. The cholesterol is removed using a patented bladed cutting tool. We've designed a number of different models of the device for different varieties of deposits based on the firmness of the deposit, the thickness of the artery, the location of the affected area, and a number of other factors. The cutting device is designed to remove only cholesterol deposits and is guaranteed to leave the arterial walls untouched. During the final stage of the operation, the liquid is sucked out of the blockage area, the clamps and tanks are removed, and a flow of fresh blood is provided. The artery has now been cleaned and is ready to function normally. The atherectomic nanomachine can save millions of lives all over the world by making the process of cleaning arteries easy and available to virtually any surgeon. Learn more about this new cholesterol removal technology at www.dahirinshaat.com.